story of my life is very plain to read. It starts the day you came and ends the day you leave.
My memories about Susie are always in present tense. They never fade and are in a constant state of creation. It's like looking down from a blimp and seeing the whole parade in progress and not from the ground bit by bit. It's true that shadows make lonely company, but with Susie, mine seldom becomes visible. I tease her a lot about being peas and carrots, but it's true. She's there to comfort when I hurt, forgive when I offend, rejoice when I succeed, heal when I ache, cry when I fail, support when I'm burdened, motivate when I'm callous, and laugh when I'm an idiot. Together we have scoured the pages of a classy romance novel and made it true in our lives. We have traveled the country, built a home, raised a family, and cared for each other all in the name of love. We have experienced joy and heartache, pleasure and pain, vigor and fatigue, harmony and discord. Our life has been each other's. Our legacy will be our children. Our love will be eternal. And our death, most likely, will be gruesome.
Each chapter sings your name. Each page begins with you. It's the story of our time. Never letting go. And if I die today, I wanted you to know. Stay with me here. Share with me, care with me, stay and be near. When it began, I'd lie awake every night, just knowing somewhere deep inside that our affair just might rise. The story of my life. It's so very plain to read. It starts the day you came and ends the day you leave.